News from Uttarakhand now. In 48 hours, of unprecedented rainfall in the hill state has led to 16 deaths. The number has gone up there. 16 deaths have been reported there in Uttarakhand. Heavy to very heavy rainfall has caused landslips, landslides, bringing life to a grinding halt. The temperatures have also plummeted with snowfall in Gangotri. There you can see even an elephant is stuck in the middle of a flooding river. The Chardham Yatra, which was stalled for 2 days, began this morning after the weather cleared up in some parts. However, it's still raining in other parts of Uttarakhand. So there you can see Naini Lake also overflowed onto the roads there in Nainital, and many hotels also affected in Ramnagar, Uttarakhand. You can see this hotel water coming in to the hotel there, and rescue and relief work is taking place. Earlier we spoke to NDTV's Vishnu Shom, who is in Almora.
I'm in the Almora district, in fact, and I can tell you, Gargi, right now in the area which I am, near Ranikhet, it's not stopped at all. In fact, as we speak, it seems to be intensified. This rainfall has now gone on for more than 48 hours. I've never seen rainfall of this, of this intensity for a protracted period of time, ever, anywhere. I used to study as a child in Darjeeling, and there everyone used to see a lot of rainfall, but perhaps nothing quite like this. The end result of this is that people in many parts of Uttarakhand, certainly in the district that I am in, are entirely cut off. Phone services are very restricted right now. Electricity has been off for more than 10 hours. Reliance Jio is not available presently. The BSNL fiber optic network is completely down. Perhaps most significantly, all road access to the plains has been shut down. That means many of the main hill stations in this entire area, whether it's Almora or Nainital. I think one of the most worrying aspects of all of this is that there is a bridge which has been very badly damaged as a result of floodwaters in or rising river waters in Halwani. And further down in Rudrapur, the National Disaster Relief Force is actually involved now in rescue operations, because Rudrapur is now, parts of Rudrapur are in fact flooded. So if you look at the main national highway, from Delhi past Gajraula to Muradabad, to Rampur, Bilaspur, Rudrapur, Katkodam, Haldwani. The Rudrapur stretch is important, so one needs to keep an eye out on the condition of the road over there, because people are being pulled out in boats at the moment. This is what the Director General of the National Disaster Relief Force has tweeted. So essentially, many of the areas right now remain cut off, and until the rain relents, there is a real concern that fixing the road will be a problem. So the situation right now is that there are small landslides and mudslides in several parts of the national highway going down to the plains. These are usually removed in very quick time. So that's what resulted in very heavy jams, with the police also telling people in tweets and other messages that if they are in a safe place, they should actually stay there.
All right, so Vishnu Shom there reporting from Almora district, and that is the situation. Nainital, in fact, was cut off as most roads and highways leading to Nainital were all experiencing landfall, landslides along the highway. There you can see some of the visuals coming in, an elephant even stuck in the middle of a river in Haldwani. And this is a hotel in Ramnagar in Uttarakhand, so you can see it's completely flooded, the water having come into the hotel premises there, and similar scenes being seen from different parts of the state. Here's what the Chief Minister of Uttarakhand had to say.
देखिए, हमारा माननीय प्रधानमंत्री जी, गृह मंत्री जी, प्रदेश को लेकर लगातार उनकी संवेदनशीलता यहाँ के लिए बनी हुई है. लगातार उनकी निगरानी में, उनके मार्गदर्शन में उन जो भी स्थिति है, उस स्थिति को बताया है कि यहाँ पर इतना सारा नुकसान हो गया है, यहाँ पर लोग फंसे हुए हैं, जगह जगह पर अभी भारी बरसात हो रही है, जल भराव हो गया है, किसानों का भी नुकसान हुआ है, सारी स्थिति से अवगत करवा दिया.